When a tornado hit Araby, Louisiana, just outside of New Orleans, this is what was left of 26-year-old Connor Lambert's home. According to his family, the tornado lifted his home from the stilts that it was on, and it literally tossed it across his neighbor's house, the yellow one right there, over his neighbor's house, and his home and Connor landed on top of another neighbor's house. Connor and his dog both died. Right out front of Connor's home, his truck was found wrapped around a tree. He was 26.